that's the most important thing. It's a special day, you know, for our fans, you know, in Cleveland, in Northeast Ohio, to be able to live and enjoy, you know, for a day. You know, and they get an opportunity to just remember this day, us receiving our rings and our Indians being able to host game one of the World Series. So it's a day that will go down in history, you know, for anyone that lives here, they'll never forget it. So you know, I'm happy I'm a part of it.